Welcome back to Indian Times Daily. The top 10 headlines from Punjab are: CM Amrinder Singh signed nomination papers proposing Rahul Gandhi's name for the post of Congress president. He said that the elevation would help revive the party ahead of its 2019 Lok Sabha polls. Punjab Congress Chief Sunil Jakar has alleged that the union government was not releasing 3,500 crore rupees share due to the state from the GST. The Gurdaspur MP alleged that the Modi government was delaying its release to non-BJP ruled states. The Aam Aadmi Party will contest the municipal elections in Punjab later this month on the party symbol. It has released its first list of 29 candidates. Local bodies Minister Navjot Singh Sidhu has come out in support of Vice President Rahul Gandhi. He has said that he has a vast political background and the country needs his leadership. Days earlier, a Congress leader questioned the process to elect the party president. The Congress party will come up with its list of candidates on December 5th, the second last day for filing nomination papers for the municipal corporation elections. Leaders are apprehending dissent due to a high number of aspirants. The Haryana government has written to the centre seeking that minimum qualifications be prescribed for MPs and MLAs. It has implemented matriculation as the minimum qualification for village council members. Sushil Thekriwal, the counsel of murdered Gurugram schoolboy Pradyuman Thakur, has been attacked by a Delhi police official, his wife has said. The police has refuted the allegations. Delayed sowing of in-time wheat varieties in Punjab, necessitated by smog and untimely rain, is likely to trigger a considerable dip in the crop yield. Under normal weather conditions, the sowing of in-time and PAU recommended varieties was completed by November 15. The Punjab Documentation and Advocacy Project has claimed to have new information on 8,257 extrajudicial executions and enforced disappearances in Punjab during militancy in 1980 to 1995. It will move the Supreme Court with it. Actress Swara Bhaskar says that the film industry is a powerful carrier of messages, specifically when it comes to raising awareness about different social issues. The Neel Bhatta Sannata actress was in Gurugram to help raise awareness about autism. I'll be back. Stay locked on to IndianTimesDaily.com as the news from Canada follows.